Hi guys, welcome back to Explore Arm Wrestling with Ayush. Guys, Devil Narak is very active on social media and he shares what he feels most of the time. Since Levan's against Asphalt match, Devin is not looking highly motivated or motivated. Now he is focused on training Auden Larak and other athletes. Recently, Devin Larak changed his Instagram profile photo. Before Levan's against Asphalt match, Devin wrote in his Instagram bio, Georgian national champion. But now, Devin Larak even changed his long time profile photo with a lighting candle. Before that, Devin also shared some posts like sleeping and writing captions, to be a champion it is said, one needs to be great discipline. But Devin was sleeping in the picture. Guys, Devin has announced that he will not be coming after super heavyweight once again. And looks like Devin is really done this time. Devin have a lot of good matches in the super heavyweight category. But I do not think he will be coming back. What do you guys think? Will Devin come back to compete in the super heavyweight category? Maybe not for Levan, but for other athletes like Kennedy, Vitaly, Hermes. Comment down below your opinion. See you in the next video, guys. Thank you very much for watching.